Your picture is not mine. Yours is not his or her. Everybody is different. Everybody is different. So we pile it up. Even if it's 2 million or 5 million, I know that people in diaspora is even more higher than people that don't need their friends. Of course. Go ahead, Biafra. So you have to tell anybody, all those people that registered here, our register is filled. We are large in numbers, but the people are not coming the way it's supposed to be. They are not here the way it's supposed to be, which is wrong. Some are giving excuse of work. Okay, like four people say that they have work to do. What about more than 17 others? Or even more than 80? What happened to them? Okay, few people are in their travel. This is not fair. So we have to make sure, we have to do everything possible. Everything possible to make them to come. They have to come first meeting, second meeting. The first and second upcoming meeting. Everybody must come to identify who he or herself worthy to take part in that referendum. That is how it is. Not only here. That's how we are not with the people. So we have to prepare ourselves for it. Go ahead, Jeffrey. So I don't want us to talk too much or to... Let's proceed. My brother, you can go ahead and read our meeting. Our meeting is a meeting.
Go ahead, Jeffrey. I welcome each of and every one of us for the today's proceedings. My name remains Chi Diofu Mada Apolam.
Hello, Woji, but I'm here. I have a better say over here. Why?
By the special grace of God, I will also say that anybody who is a part of this global family of IPOB is a privilege to be part of this struggle, because this is a heavenly call, and only those that are strong enough or those that are wise can listen to that clearing call to answer. Because we've been subjugated. Our people say that only non-ala, anaha to God. Like somebody who is being held on the ground is not afraid of falling, because he's not sitting up. So we are already on the ground. So we are fighting to rise up. That is what Biafra is all about. We are not scared of dying. So if the call is, if we are called to come home to fight, I believe many of us will go there. It's better to die fighting for Biafra than to die as a coward. These are our minutes of the last meeting. We had here on the 21st July 2017. And we began our meeting that day with an opening prayer by our brother Mazi Chinabo Biabo, followed by the African National Council. The minutes of the past proceedings on 7th July 2017 was summarized by Mazi Chidiofu Mada Akon. There was no observation made. Then the meeting was moved and adopted by Mazi Ihechukwu Ohere. And today's meeting, that day proceedings, was moderated by our national coordinator, Mazi Ihechukwu Ohere.
He welcomed everyone present and expressed his pleasure on the members who doesn't come to meeting and don't send message across, that they should endeavor to change their mindset. On that day, we had a top agenda which was placed on the payment over our monthly dues to our financial headquarters. The coordinator explained that the 3 months that 3 months of our monthly dues in this year that we have paid for 3 months, then we are left with 3 months debt. He said that the two months monthly dues money that was given to him by Mother has been sent through PayPal, and the money didn't deliver, and he has not been refunded that money as at that day. I'm reading according to the money. But let us say that the level of turnout on the payment of our dues by members is not encouraging, that we have to step up in doing that.